Well, this is Terence Lewis's Triumphal March to the Gates of Boggo Gaol.